Hey guys, welcome to another Illustrator tips and tricks. In this video, we'll be learning how to increase the number of sides or points of a particular shape. So in Illustrator standards, we have polygon, star and flare tool. Now for all the three tools, it is very easy to increase the number of sides or points of these particular shapes. If we want to draw a shape, for example, I take a polygon tool, just click and drag, and with the up and down arrow buttons of your keyboard, you can either increase the number of sides or either decrease the number of sides of the particular shape. And when you are happy with your design, just release the mouse button and your object is ready. In the same way, you can take the star, just click and drag, and with the up and down arrow key buttons, you can decide how many sides you want. So if you're ready, if you're happy, just release it. This applies for flares tools too. So this is how you can increase or decrease number of sides of a particular shape, and these shortcuts will save much more time of your design. So if you want to get more updates on Illustrator tips and tricks, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.